we have two questions to answer. So the first question, we have provided with a table, and we have been asked to use it to compare the